What's up, guys? So this is the top tier of a Lego themed cake. So I've made these cakes so many times, and what I usually do is cover the cake with fondant, and then I'll do a piece of fondant on the top for that little knob on his head. This time I decided to do out of cake. I thought, like, oh, let me be extra. I'm gonna make it out of cake. This was the biggest pain in the ass ever.